Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of Gamers Theater Metro Last Light. Okay, this is where we were. We just escaped the rotating fan blades of doom.
Top shelves, mostly. Can you be more specific? Specific? Wherever I left the ladder, there's our goods. My shift's nearly over. Best of the other guy when he arrives.
All right. I'll go and check if everything's still there.
Oh my god. More with this frame drop. I'm trying to like figure out the pattern of it. But I don't know. It might just be that my super awesome computer isn't super awesome mega enough. Who knows? Let's get whatever that was. Oh, that's the last note for this area. I must find the last surviving Dark One. The order dictates that I eliminate it. That is my mission. Kill it. Like I killed all its kin. I'm prohibited from reflecting on this order. I have no right to doubt. But after all I've recalled under the effect of Corbett's serum, I no longer know if I still want to carry that order out. Huh. I thought he was looking right at us for a minute. I was gonna say. That guy freaked me out a little bit. Let's get over here. Maybe if this guy comes over, we can just take him out nice and quiet like.
Sleep deprivation does blades things.
And now you're dead!
And put it down! Ruin my new pants!
Don't be so nervous. Don't regenerate, you know.
Shut up and think of a way to fix this.
What, the crane or your pants?
Pistol or assault rifle? We need this silence thing so we can actually see in the dark. But I really like the revolver. No, we're gonna take it. Yeah. We need this. Alright, so that's the match grade ammunition. Ooh, it's got a laser too. I like. Yeah, I was gonna say, getting rid of this thing, especially right now, like, we need a silenced weapon, and honestly, this shotgun, it's good and all, but, I mean, my throwing knives do the job. Let's see if we can take this guy out.
One day soon, your luck will run out.
I love how a throwing knife to the gut will kill these guys. Like, that's not a vital throw. I mean, I've never gotten a throwing knife in the face before, but I assume that it would hurt more than one to the gut, or, you know, kill you, at the very least. Alright, take that out. Should be able to get to here. Pew. Oh my god, yes, I think we're good. I think we're finally out of here. Please? Good news? No.
We going to stand here much longer.
Of course.
Did you ever do watch duty there?
Yeah, it's a good place. The station's nearby.
Something rustled.
Let's just.
Why not burn those whips?
We do that all the time.
Damn.
Sure a lot like I was saying, the less I kill, the more I'm actually happy. Because corpses attract attention, and they're not exactly easy to hide in this game. Oh, jeez, what's coming through? back, go back, go back. Okay, so we got a guy right here, him, and then... Jeez, they have two heavies and an assault trooper.
Maybe, but somebody's stealing the parts and food.
Probably one of ours, waiting till our backs are turned, then selling shit to Hansa.
Either way,
need to watch out for the one with the light.
If you say too much, they'll pin it on you.
Come on, move on by. Alright, I think I'm good. I really like this section. Like, I know it's linear and really... Like, yes, it is linear and you only have one way to go, but I could technically go guns blazing throughout this entire section, and if I was skilled enough, I could probably do it. You know, just slaughter every communist in the metro, I guess. One guy. Goodbye. Is that everything? Good. I think we're on the home stretch. Get off my mic. Oh, wait, I don't want to put that on. Right, let's get out of here. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Yes. Yes, it is. Keep my lighter out for an extra source of light, because now there's none of those soldiers, plus I'm in an air duct, so the more light I have here, the bow. That's gross. Good lord. Yep, that's not the right way. Oh, no.
Stay down, or your brain goes splat.
What?
Wait a minute. Artyom, is it you?
Wait a minute. I just went...
I was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
Sweet! Wait a minute, like, I thought that we just went back the same way we came. How? That's odd.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby, on the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there.
Can I have a gun?
As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. For traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too, with the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look.
Sweet!
This baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her.
This thing is sick!
She did a... Jeez. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice too. When you get there, find Woodpecker, and tell him where you left our baby.
Wow.
Climb aboard!
Dude, you are awesome!
Alright, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But
oh,
the lights
hell
are
yeah.
First class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go! It's a long way! So you shouldn't waste any time!
Alright. Thanks, bud. You know, for the car. This is awesome! Alright, let's get our assault rifle. We do, however, we still need to be on the lookout for supplies. Like this. The lights never end, I'm assuming, so I'm gonna leave those on. But we are in a serious need for supplies. Is there anything in here? So like these little alcoves like this, this is the kind of stuff that I'm gonna be looking for. Looks like somebody killed here. But they have some bullets. Okay. That is it for here. Looks like. Alright, let's get going. I'm really loving this now. This is awesome. Got my AK with the laser sight that I stole from Mikami. I got a car that some guy gave to me. Yeah. It looks like this part of the game was made to be like, oh yeah, well, you see, you could go that way, but look at all this stuff that you could have, too. And just like any good gamer, I am a total loot whore. Spider's den, huh? I hate spiders. Burn! Burn! Scuttling. Like, that's really what it is. Alright, we need to find whatever's in here and get out. I really don't want to be in here if I wake up a whole pack of them. You see what I mean? It's the freaking scuttling. I feel like they're all around me. Oh god, it's because they are. Come on, burn. Yeah, that's right. Be the light, bitch! Come on, get back here. How you like me now, bitch? Alright, did we miss anything? I don't think so. We're good on ammo. Flashlight's doing good. Good. Like, we're exploring this place. I am not leaving until we find whatever kind of swag is in here. And just like any game, there is always swag. Ah! Get out of here! Back! 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 Back, I say! Burn! Bitch! Okay, so we got these ones that are just your basics, but then we got this one that seemed armored. I am not a fan. God, there's so much supplies down here, though. And by supplies, yes, I do mean the loot from the dead. What, you want some? Come on! Come on! Eat it! Eat it! Eat it. Eat it. I'll take it. Come on. Roast. Comedy Central and we're having a roast of these ugly spider things. Okay, that's my car. I made a roundabout. Jeez, I hate those things. And with that, we're off. And by off, I mean I'll see you guys on the next episode of Gamers Theater Metro Last Light.